Dave, your second DPA title, tournament win, and it's got you a place in Melbourne. I mean, how are you feeling?
I don't feel anything. I don't know what to believe, and it's still surreal. It's good.
It takes two to make a good final, and Tick broke you in the first leg, and you broke back in the second, but the scoring was not particularly high, but from then on, it was toe-to-toe, head-to-head.
Yeah, you just got to take your chances with Tick, because otherwise he'll take them off you, no doubt whatsoever.
How do you think you're going to go in front of the TV cameras, the lights? You've got the crowd going behind you. They're going to be backing the Aussie boys as opposed to the international travellers, shall we say.
Yeah.
How do you think you're going to cope with that?
We'll see in about 3 weeks. I don't know. I'll be nervous, but that's okay. It's all good.
This is going to be the culmination. We spoke earlier last year, and you said this year you wanted to really try and make your impression on the Australian darts scene. You wanted to attend more DPA tournaments and take it a bit more seriously. And obviously that has paid off, the practice and everything else.
Yeah, put some really hard yards in for the last probably 6 weeks. Been on the board every night. So very happy. Very, very happy.
So you get this good in just 6 weeks?
No. Good.
Mallow the big fish, Hitman, Heathcote. You're kicking on. You must be feeling quite numb at the moment, but when you get up, and you've got an 8 o'clock appointment in the morning, and you get up tomorrow, this is going to hit you.
It'll hit me like a steam train. I'm numb. I can't believe it, but it'll sink in tomorrow. I'm wrapped. I've fought hard all day, so it's all good.
You had some tremendous comebacks in the earlier rounds. The darts that you were throwing were just the superlatives that you run out of them. You can't actually keep up with the way you went, and you dug in there and you showed that I might be behind, but I've got the game. I can do this.
Yeah, you can never give up until you've got to hit the double. That's it. End of story. So if you're behind, you just got to put yourself in the chance. I took my opportunities. Happy days, all worked out, so very, very happy. Still sinking in.
Well, it's going to sink in for some time, and it's really going to be something stupendous to see you coming out on the stage in Melbourne. I think that's something that we're all going to be looking forward to, not just yourself, and I think it's going to give a lot of Australians a lot of pleasure to see you up there on the big stage.
Thanks very much, mate. You're a champion.